This is one of my favorite exercises for the core called stir the pot. So you just need an exercise ball. Now the mounting instructions or mounting onto the ball, I think is as important as doing the exercise. So you want to get the ball to you, close to you. You want to hover over it and walk your legs out. So extend your knees and squeeze your glutes and push away. Hold these positions. Now for beginners, simply holding it is sufficient. Now when you get better, you can start to slide or push the ball away from you. And then when you're more advanced, then you can start to do the actual stir the pot by rotating the elbows. So I would say start off with small circle first, then you're going to draw bigger circles and come back to smaller, and you can go the other directions. Now to come off this exercise, simply lower the knees down, roll the ball back to you. So usually we recommend about 30 seconds or 10 breaths, or do the repetition as prescribed by me in the clinic.